Mama ain't happy.
Nobody happy. So you better make Mama happy.
Kazi.
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie, and it's all about me, and how smart I am.
Look, Kazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day, and if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute. That's too much.
Don't argue with Cozy. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
It was 2 days before they sealed the city. Our job was to go door to door and find out who was still all right. So we'd knock on doors. Sometimes you'd hear a voice that sounded like a person. So you'd go in. Only it turned out it was a viral. All angry, crazy. Just enough voice left to fool you. Sometimes they weren't alone. The suits are pretty tough. They're PVC with reinforced double-layered polyfiber core. We thought we were safe. Turned out the biters could chew right through it. Sometimes I see some of my old squad shambling around. Gets me down to see them like that. You know the funny thing? They're all biters now. They can't bite. Because they don't have the brains to take off their masks. I'll tell you, this whole thing is pretty damn strange.
Ah! Thank you.
Son of a bitch, not now. Charlie, see you for Charlie. Gotcha.
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Hey, then I'll just let myself in through the roof. Hello, Gazi.
Shh! The movie is on. Mama's watching.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah, Mama's real happy. Gazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
We're... okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. There on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Gazi.
Gazi make everybody happy.
Yeah.
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah, she seemed happy.
If mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you, with his thanks. Good work taking out that antizine lab. You've saved a lot of lives.
Now, it's only a matter of time before someone starts another one.
The danger is all those empty antizine bottles out there. People throw them away, and then anyone can refill them with whatever they like.
Now, you better start destroying them.
We've collected all the bottles in the tower. Plus, Brecken is offering a $10 bounty for every bottle you runners find out there.